that yellow contact on the top of the dog walk. The dog must put at least a part of the paw in each of that yellow contact zones. The mark and single shoes to the inside of the room between 16 and 17. There's no stop on the apron. And here's one of my favorite competitors, Crosser. I've known him for many years. He's from Pennsylvania. His wife is here.